whole spell is not even affecting him.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
This looks like it. The final gateway to get to Miraak. What? The gate, it's closed behind me. I'm trapped. And there are seekers up here. Is it? Got it that time. All right, what does this word wall say? Worm dragon aspect. And looks like I'm under attack. Okay, let's. Oh! When riding a dragon, you can lock onto a nearby target and attack it with magic. You can also command the dragon to attack your target. Fast travel while riding the dragon by using your world map. Okay?
I will look for a spot to land.
Yes, let's go directly to Miraak.
Now I will be free of him. My time in Apocrypha is over. You are here in your full power, and thus subject to my full power.
All right, very well.
You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again.
Talk an awful lot. All you've got? Where are you?
Who's it?
Oh! Him. to move. The spell is affecting me as well. Is this the only way you can try to beat me?
Oh, get your feet to escape me,
Miraak!
You can hide nothing from me here!
It's too late, Mormaeus has
gone. No matter! I have found a new Dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbored fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from the example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
The soul of Miraak and his sword. Symbols, light armor perks. Clear them. Why would I want to clear these? There could be a reason for this. Well, since I don't wear light armor, or what's the other one? And how many can I clear? Huh. Okay, I don't have any perks. Heavy armor. I have none in here.
sure if there were perks. And I got rid of them. No, I never put perks in those skills. Okay. All right, well, we're done. It's time to go. I'm back, and it's though I've never left. Nematis, it's good to see you. Naloth?
Hold still. Let me get a good look at you.
What are you looking for?
Incipient madness.
What?
Loss of self-awareness. Black spots in the whites of the eyes. Any of the documented indications of Hermaeus Mora's permanent influence. No, you look fine. Well, at least no different than when I first saw you.
Don't you want to know what happened with Miraak?
Who? Oh, him. Well, I assume you killed him. Or Hermaeus Mora turned on him when you looked like the winning bet. Or a bit of both. Mirak's influence has vanished from Solstheim. So, I assumed you handled things. Why? Did something interesting happen?
Oh no. Nothing interesting. I just killed Miraak and saved Solstheim.
Well, that is what you hero types do, isn't it? I wasn't expecting anything less. Now all that's left are these black books. It's a shame I haven't located any more. So much more to be learned.
Well, at least I know everything that Miraak does now. All right, Nematis. It's time to tie up some loose ends here in Solstheim. Come on, let's go!